that. Yeah.
Just gonna
fail. Yeah. Totally. Yeah, that smells good right there. Honestly, the old Uncle Penn. Here's a Bill Monroe too. It's about his uncle, Uncle Pendleton Vandiver. And for those who don't know who Bill Monroe was, he was the father of bluegrass music. Has anyone ever heard of bluegrass music before? All right. Well, he learned to play by his uncle, sitting on his knees. Uncle would play fiddle, and Bill would absorb the music, play mandolin, tried out a little fiddle as well. And so he wrote this song about his uncle called Uncle Penn and the beauty of bluegrass music.
Greatest.